So, good morning students. Today we are going to discuss the types of non-ideal solutions. Non-ideal solution means which does not obey the Raoult's law, and enthalpy change on mixing of the components is not equal to zero, there is no change in volume is also, that is the change in volume is also not equal to zero. There should be some change in volume, there should be some change in energy, and they does not obey the Raoult's law, that solution is called non-ideal solution. So whenever there is a noticeable change in energy, heat energy or volume, that may be in some cases more, in some cases less than the expected. So that means some solutions, some non-ideal solutions, the heat energy exchange may be positive or negative. The change in volume is also will be sometimes more, sometimes is less than the expected value. So that's why here the non-ideal solutions are of two types. One we can say positive deviation and another one is negative deviation. So that's why the non-ideal solution shows positive deviation and negative deviations from the ideal behavior, depending upon their nature, that is depending upon the components. So let's first discuss the non-ideal solution showing the positive deviations. Positive deviation from Raoult's law. Non-ideal solutions showing positive deviations from Raoult's law. So to understand this one, let us form a binary solution of two components A and B. Say this is the component A and this is component B. These two are mixing together, we get a solution. It has the two components A and B. Right. Here in the component A and A interactions, in component B, B and B interactions, and here A and B interactions. So now if the A and B interactions are weaker than A or B, then what is happened? Then A and B interactions are weaker. That means the attractive forces are become very weaker between A and B. Then comparing A and A or B and B, what we are observed is more amount of A and B escaped into the wafer phase. When more amount of A and B is escaped into the wafer phase, then we are getting more vapor pressure than predicted on the basis of Raoult's law. So here it will be resulted into, what is happen is this results escaping tendency of A and B molecules from the solution is more than the pure liquids. Here A is more having more escaping tendency, B having the more escaping tendency, because the intermolecular attractions are weak. Here intermolecular attractions are strong compared to A and B. Here less, here also less. That's why suppose here 5 molecules are having the escaping tendency. Here not 5. Here some 8 molecules of A will be undergo escaping, because your interactions are weak, your interactions are strong. Here some B molecules are having the escaping tendency from the liquid to vapor phase is 5. But here also 8 will be escaping. That's why your more escaping tendency or less escaping tendency. If here 5, here also you are expected 5 and 5, then that is called ideal behavior. Because as you are expected, the molecules are escaping from the liquid phase to the vapor phase, so that we are getting the vapor pressure as you are predicted on the basis of Raoult's law. But here, because of that weak interactions between A and B compared to AA or BB, your more escaping tendency, more vapor pressure you are observed than you are expected. So once the more vapor pressure, that is greater than you can observe, that's why right here escaping tendency of A and B molecules from the solution is more than the pure liquids, that will be resulted into the each component of solution is partial vapor pressure greater than expressed or predicted on the basis of Raoult's law. Because more escaping tendency, more vapor pressure you are observed than expected. But that's why if more is obtained than expected, that's why this deviation is called positive deviation. In terms of mathematically, this is mathematically we are expressed as generally if it is obey the Raoult's law, PA is equal to P0A into XA, PB is equal to P0B into XB. But here, as you are expected, no, it is greater than. What is happening here? Greater than expected. PA is greater than XA, PB is greater than PB into XB. Say, therefore, the total vapor pressure is also, P total is also greater than, what is happening? PA plus PB. So more vapor pressure we are greater than expected, that's why that deviation is called as a positive deviation. What kind of the solutions can cause this positive deviation? Some examples I would like to give in here. The examples are ethyl alcohol and cyclohexane. It can show the positive deviation. Acetone and carbon disulfide CS2. Benzene and acetone. Carbon tetrachloride CCl4 and chloroform CHCl3. Acetone and ethyl alcohol is also can shows the positive deviation. Even ethyl alcohol and water can also shows the positive deviation from the ideal behavior. So in this case, the delta mixing H is positive value, and also the change in volume is also positive. So because in the case of the delta H mixing is positive is because here A and A, B and B interactions are stronger, here weaker. Here more energy is required, here less energy is required. So when we are considering the bond, that is intermolecular forces energy, the reactants minus products. So here more energy, here less energy. That's why more minus less, always you are getting the positive value. The delta H mixing is positive. And when comes to the volume, here A and B interactions are weaker, here A and A or B and B interactions are stronger. When the interactions are stronger, they come very close together, they are occupying the less value. And here occupying the, what is that, more value. That's why what is the change in volume? So the change in volume is, it is more, it is less. So more minus less, you are getting the positive value. So that's why the delta H mixing is positive, delta mixing of volume, change in volume is also positive because of that weak interactions between A and B compared to A or B and B. And here I would like to say the one more important point is, so that means whenever the components A and B mix it together to form A and B, here delta H is equal to positive. To increase the solubility of A in B, so simply by rising the temperature, when you are increasing the temperature, according to Le Chatelier principle, increasing the temperature is favors endothermic. Endothermic means here A plus B, this is a forward reaction, is endothermic. A and B mix it together to form AB solution. So that's why the solubility is increases. So that means here temperature is increases, endothermic reaction is favored, so that solubility of solution increases. This is another important point also we learn from here. So here we need to be learn. I can also show you a graphical representation also here. The solutions which shows the positive deviation from the ideal behavior, in that case, between the two different components, the intermolecular interactions are very weaker than either of the two components when they are exist in pure form, AA or BB. Because of that one, the escaping tendency of A and B molecules is more than that of AA or BB. So that will be resulted into the greater vapor pressure than predicted by the Raoult's law. So that's why the total vapor pressure of the solution is also greater than the expected. So greater the value is obtained, that's why it is called positive deviation. So during the A and B mixing together to form a solution A and B, the enthalpy change is also positive because the energy is required to break the attraction between A and A or B and B is more than that of A and B. That's why the energy of the reactants minus products is always we are getting the positive. That's why delta H mixing is positive. So when we are mixing A and B to form a solution A and AB solution, during this one the change in volume is also positive because the AB interactions are very weak. So that's why they can occupy the more volume. AA or BB, between them the interactions are strong, they are occupying the less volume. The change in volume, that is final volume minus initial volume, it is more volume, it is less volume. More minus less is always we are getting the positive value. That's why the delta V mixing is also will be positive. So that we need to be remember the two points here. The solutions which is showing the positive deviations is the AB interactions are always weaker than AA or BB. Delta H mixing is positive. delta V mixing is also positive. So these are the three important characteristics of the non-ideal solutions which are showing the positive deviation. This is, we can also express in terms of the plot. So now this is about the plot of ideal solution, because PA is equal to P naught into XA, PB is equal to P naught B into XB. This is we discussed in the last classes very clearly. But the solutions which can show the ideal behavior, in that case, how do you get? So generally, the pressure of a component A or component B is greater than the expected. When it is greater than the expected, this is normally we are expected. If you are getting the same line like this, then that is called ideal behavior. If more than we are expected, that is called positive deviation. So more, if more is obtained, that means above or below above. So that's why we can draw this graph like this, more. And the component B is also will be expected more vapor pressure. That's why we write like this. Then the total vapor pressure is the like this line. But here also, we are getting more than the expected. That's why it is called positive deviation. This is P is equal to PA plus PB. We are getting more than the expected. This is PA and this is PB. The pressure of A is more than the expected. Pressure of B is more than the expected. The total pressure is also more than the expected. The dotted line, since it is indicated, so you are expected according to Raoult's law. But you are getting the more in the case of the non-ideal solutions which are showing the positive deviation. That is, we can show so pictorially in the plot like this. The next we go to the another kind of solutions, that is non-ideal solutions showing the negative deviation from the Raoult's law. So it is quite opposite to the positive deviation. Let us take that A component is mixed with the B component to form a solution of the two components A and B. Here between A and A interactions are there, B and B interactions are there, A and B interactions. So here the AB interactions are stronger than A and A. Now in this case, if A and B interactions are stronger than A or B or B. So when these interactions are stronger between A and B, the escaping tendencies, what happened, that will be resulted into less. So escaping tendency of A and B molecules from the solution is less than the pure liquids. In the pure liquids, weak interactions compared to A and B. That's why these are more escaping, these are having less escaping tendency, is less than the pure liquids A or B. When the escaping tendency is less, what is happened? That will be resulted into the vapor pressure is less than the expected from the Raoult's law. Each component A and B, each component of solution is partial vapor pressure less than predicted on the basis of Raoult's law, on the basis of Raoult's law. So that is, we write mathematically, mathematically it is expressed as, mathematically mathematically it is expressed as expressed as PA is less than P naught A into XA, PB is less than P naught B into XB. So that the total pressure also, P total is also will be less than the expected of sum of PA plus PB. So that means in the case of the non-ideal solutions which are showing the negative deviation, we are getting less vapor pressure for solution than the expected, because the less escaping tendency of A and B, so than A or B. So why they are less escaping tendency? Because the strong interactions are present between A and B. That's why they have the less tendency to escape into the vapor phase, so that less vapor pressure is observed of each component, so that the total vapor pressure is also will be less than the expected on the basis of Raoult's law. So what are the examples of components by mixing? They can show the negative deviation from the ideal behavior. So they are acetone and chloroform, acetone and chloroform, phenol and aniline, phenol and aniline, and chloroform and ether, diethyl ether, and acetone and aniline, acetone and aniline, water and nitric acid, water and nitric acid, etc. shows the negative deviation from the Raoult's law. In this case, the delta H mixing, here A and B are stronger, A and A, B and B are less. Here less energy is required, here more energy is required. Less minus more, we are getting the negative value. That's why the delta H mixing, the enthalpy change, the heat A change on mixing is always negative. Because here more energy is required, here less energy is here less energy is required, here more energy is required. Less minus more, we are getting the negative value. So that is exothermic process. Exothermic. And another one is change in volume. That is, the change in volume is also negative. Delta mixing volume is also negative. Why? Because here the intermolecular forces are weak, so that they can occupy the more volume. Here intermolecular forces are between A and B strong, these are occupying the less volume. Final volume is less, this volume is more. Final volume is minus, okay, initial volume. So final volume is less because of strong interactions. Strong interactions will be resulted into A and B come very close together, they are occupying the less space, so that will be resulted into occupying the less volume. Less volume minus more volume. So that's why you are getting the negative value. The delta V mixing is also become negative. So that is not equal to zero, we can say normally. And the one more important point is here, to increase the solubility. So this mixing, the point is, A and B mixing to form AB. So to dissolve, to this process is delta H is equal to, what is that, negative. So increasing the temperature, is always favors which process? Increasing the temperature is always favors endothermic reaction. What is endothermic reaction here? Backward reaction is, because forward reaction is exothermic, backward reaction is endothermic. What is backward reaction? AB is separated into A and B, and that means the solubility of A in B is decreases. So that's why with increasing the temperature, in these cases the solubility is decreases. So the in non-ideal solutions, increasing the temperature is always resulted into the decreasing the solubility. And the graphical representation for this one is, so the plot is like this. So now this is an ideal situation. So generally the partial vapor pressure of each component is less than the expected from the ideal behavior. So that's why less than the expected means you are expected here, that is less value. Less value means we can draw the plot like this. And for B is also will be less than the expected. So the total vapor pressure of the solution is also will be less than the expected. It's more, and that means it is upper. It is less means like this. So this is about the total vapor pressure, that is P is equal to PA plus PB, and this is with respect to PA, and this is partial vapor pressure of B is less than the expected value. So this is about the non-ideal solutions showing the negative deviation. We need to be remember here the solutions in which the non-ideal solutions in which the negative deviation is occurs if the intermolecular forces between the two components are stronger than the either of the two components AA or BB, and delta H mixing is negative and delta V mixing is negative, then that solutions can shows the negative deviation from the Raoult's law. That means, so we are expected certain pressure of each component and total pressure, but the pressure of each component and total pressure is less than the expected, then definitely that is a non-ideal solution that can be shows the negative deviation from the ideal behavior. This is about the types of non-ideal solutions showing the positive deviation and negative deviation from the Raoult's law.